You've collected almost all the flower buds that were in the city. I think that I'll be able to uncover Mandrake's weaknesses soon. All right, Detective. We have enough explosives here to destroy a small mountain. Now we'll show Mandrake the power of science and progress. Great. You know what to do with the toxin. The Earl told me that our super toxin probably wouldn't work on Mandrake. We worked on a special herbicide for her, but we need the last flower bud to finish it. Please get it, Detective. Great. This is the last bud. Come with us, Detective. We'll need your help preparing the herbicide. I filled these darts with herbicide. When you get close to Mandrake, shoot at her with a crossbow. Don't miss, Detective. That's all the herbicide we have.
Humans! You're so selfish. You still want to destroy everything that's different from you. You know now what people did to me in the past, but you still came here ready to destroy me? Well, before you can reach a rose, you must deal with its thorns! You're testing my patience. This won't end well for you. For hundreds of years, and you won't make it past today. You know, my power could save you from disease and suffering. I wanted to change you, help all of you live much longer, in peace with nature. But once again, I was wrong about you. Remember my words, Detective.
My revenge is inevitable.
Wouldn't it be ironic if humans destroyed themselves in the end?
Once Mandrake was defeated, all the people she changed returned to their human forms. The whole city is indebted to you, Detective. We'll dedicate a monument to you in the central square. Be sure to come back. We'll always be glad to see you.
It was a dangerous adventure, but also an exciting one. With all the knowledge I've gained, I'll be able to make great scientific advancements. Detective, You can count on me if you ever find yourself in need.
Thank you, Detective. You're the bravest man I've ever met. I want to join the League of Light when I grow up, so I can fight evil like you do.
You've defeated a strong and dangerous enemy, Detective. I also owe you my life. You deserve a break. Go back to the League. I'll handle everything from here. Farewell. Don't worry, my lady. Next time, we will succeed.